What's good, Jay and the Den, and we're here to talk about Social Club Misfits' War Cry. And this is my war cry.
This is our war cry. We'll rise up. And this is our time to rise up.
Welcome back to the Den, the place for everything in the Christian hip-hop community. Today I'm here to talk about Social Club Misfits' album, Into the Night. Finally got through the whole thing. A couple songs I really love on there. The One of a Kind is a very dope song. Into the Night, number one. A couple of my favorite songs on there. And last but not least, War Cry. I mean, this song, when I first heard it, it gave me a straight uppercut to the gut. Gave me that little butterfly feeling inside. Really touched my heart. So let's get into a couple of the lyrics in this song that really stood out to me. Most definitely, I mean, Marty comes straight into the song. He gets right into it, saying, "I thought by now I would get it. His love for me is unmeasured. Still feel like I can do better. Was paralyzed by depression." Deep words. People really think depression is not a thing, but it is a thing. And this is why we need Christ in our lives. For me personally, just recently, I've been going through a tough time, feeling like I've been just wasting time at work, wasting 11 hours a day that's not really doing anything for the kingdom of God. And that's what pushed me to be here, to do this, to do something completely out of my element, to be on camera, showing myself, talking about the things going on inside of my heart is completely not me. And for the people that know me personally, I'm pretty sure they're surprised that I'm doing this because, you know, it was never my thing, but I feel God is calling me to do something more, to stand up and do more. And for me, this is my war cry. This is me standing up and being bold and saying, I'm not afraid to show that I'm a follower of Christ. I'm not afraid to live my lifestyle out loud, loudly, and boldly. Another thing that really stood out to me was when Marty says, you came to my rescue and heaven and earth came together. God is a God who takes part in the things that go on in this world. He's not just sitting on a throne, not thinking about what's going on here. He actually reaches his hand down and touches us. He actually came down and walked as a man amongst us. He is not, he is mindful of us. Psalm 8:4, what is a man that he is mindful of him? Who am I, one out of so many people in this universe, that God actually cares about how I feel and he cares about my well-being and your well-being? It's so significant to keep in mind that God loves every last one of us, and he's not just sitting by idly watching what goes on, but he is taking part in everything that happens. So if you're a fan of good music, fan of good lyrics, make sure you pick up this album by Social Club Misfits, Into the Night, fire album. I mean, you got nothing but good tracks on here, positive vibes, positive words. They spread in the gospel of Christ throughout their music, and it's a beautiful thing. Make sure you support the culture. If you want to keep getting good music like this, and we want to see our Christian artists grow and this industry to become much larger, we have to support the culture. Now, I hope you support. Go out, buy these albums. Make sure you share them with your friends. It's a perfect way for you to also share the gospel. I'm gonna put the link up here, somewhere, right about there. Make sure you click that. That'll send you straight to the video. Check it out. Let it touch your life. I did this video speaking specifically on this song because I wanted this to be a call to action. I wanted to call out to all these like-minded believers out there, all these viewers out there that catch me on this video, that it's time for us to stand up and be bold. Proverbs 28:1, for the righteous are as bold as a lion. Right, so let's no longer be quiet about what we believe. Let's no longer sit here quietly when we see things going on that are not supposed to be going on. We need to speak up. We need to stand up and be bold. Be proud about who we are and not be afraid to share the word of God, the gospel, with those around us, because it is the gospel that saves lives. And that's what we want to do. We want to love. We want to love. We want to love until it conquers the hatred that is out there. Times have been tough here in America. There's been a lot of racial battles back and forth, and it's been all over the news, the media, Facebook, social media, all over the place. And it has to stop. We need to love one another and respect one another and show each other the love of Christ. That's the only way we can touch people, by loving people more than they've ever been loved before, the way Christ loved us. So I'm calling out to you guys to join me in this movement. Be bold. Don't be afraid. Stand up strong. Make sure you subscribe to my page, like this video, share it, spread the word, spread the message, spread the gospel. Let's be bold.